as the game goes on. Richie Benham, bringing you coverage of this South Conference encounter. Plenty of runs to be had here today. This is a perfectly good surface, but it will deteriorate. It's almost a sort of loose surface to it. And expect it to dust up and spin as the game goes on.
Well, I'm not going to wake him up a bit.
It was such a good shot. He looked in good touch, and it's an unbelievable bit of fielding.
We can have Goodwin is the new batsman. Smashed that one right out of the ground.
Oh, and the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum.
No need for him to play at those. Wide ball signalled by the umpire.
Yeah.
Well, that's off the batsman's pads. He'll be okay, but that will be very, very sore in the morning. That takes him into double figures. Yeah. Pitch straight to a fielder. Steered expertly into the gap.
Yes. Yeah. Run.
He's not a good judge of a run, is he? I've turned that into two, that's good running.
Superb shot that, right off the middle.
That was six all the way.
Effortless, brilliant, and maximum.
Flew off the edge, but he managed to get a hand to it, and it stuck.
Now, the early wicket will get all the fielders buzzing. Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
Stopped in the covers.
Yep.
There should be some runs here.
Yeah.
He was struggling there, but somehow he's got away with it. That was good running by the batsman.
That's good running, and it puts such pressure on the fielders.
Yes.
shot. That is beautifully played.
Ah, they don't come much straighter than that. The full face of the bat met the ball and that thing raced back past the bowler.